Hey guys, Andre the Farmer here, and today we are going to be making sorrel jam. First step, we're going to wash our sorrel. We are going to clean our sorrel, so we're going to peel off the outer layers to get what's the flour, and the seed pods, we're going to save those. We've got our seeds, and we've got our calyxes, and we're going to go ahead and boil this, and this is what's going to provide the pectin for our jam. We want to boil it until they're translucent and you can see the seeds inside. So now we've got our liquid. This is full of pectin. Cinnamon stick straight from Grenada. This is the real stuff right here. Put that in there. Now we want to bring it to a boil. Ooh. And then we're going to turn that down and let it simmer. We want to separate the juice from the solids. Now we want to bring it to a boil and then let it simmer. Our jam has been simmering. We're going to check to see if this jam is ready. I'm going to take a spoon, I'm going to dip that spoon. And all I'm going to do is make a little line across the back of the spoon. And if that line stays like that, that lets me know this jam is ready.